Mary McLeod Bethune was born in Maysville, South Carolina. Her parents were born as slaves. Mary entered a Presbyterian mission school at the age of 11 years old. She later attended Scotia Seminarian, a school for African American girls in Concord, North Carolina, on a scholarship. She graduated in 1893. She became a teacher, and she died in 1955.